Hello, welcome back to Let's Play the Book of Living Magic. Off camera, I looked around more of Adna's standing, couldn't find out anything about what the monster beast eats. But there's some other objectives. Temple of Gloom. Yep, it'll only be the work of Dr. McSelfish. Okay, he doesn't know about that. Same stuff here. Okay. I wonder what happened to the sorceress who created it. Banana, but of course, here you go. Bananas are the first step to philosophy. Okay, that's part of the... part of what we need for that thing in the forest of eyeballs. I suppose that what they say is not always true. Okay. I require a tummy rub. Burr, burr, burr. I may require more tummy rubs later. Just trying to... not sure where to go at this point. Terrible monster beast. It only eats that which is horrible. Marble of Horror. Okay, I've had the marvel for a while. The Monsterbeast eats this delicious treat. It likes you very much. Oh, the Monsterbeast loves you. Now what? That's it. Next. Yeah. Oh, is it just any of those eyeballs? Any of these eyeballs? I have to find which one is the demon eyeball. See, there's so many descriptions, I might have seen a demon eyeball. Might be a flying ship. The oldest in the forest. This eyeball doesn't want to be described. Oh, can I go past? Can't talk to demon eyeball, must be past this. Well, I have to find out how to pick up the gloop. Then I can get past it. Can't get the demon eyeball, I don't think, without the to learn how to pick up the gloop. Where's Primus drink? Time do I even have left? I haven't even started. I'm gonna finish this early and come back when I've found out how to get the gloop or get to the demon eyeball. Find it. I don't know. Alright, thanks for watching, and take care. I'll actually do something next video. Bye bye.